Here's something that would have made some dividers yesterday for these pins. Here it is after I done got the spangles in there.